What's up, everyone? It's MayViewer3 coming to you from Splatoon 2. All right, time to be another episode of the series. And as you're all probably aware by now, time to see those results. All right. First things first, our popularity. I'm pretty sure I know who won this one. I thought so. I kept seeing teleportation quite a lot. Good to see people, most people prefer teleportation over time travel and messing with time. Alright, Clout. Let's see who won both normal and pro battles. Wow. Okay. Wow, are you serious? Okay. Well, there you have it. Zero out of three. Congrats to Team Teleportation. Team Teleportation takes the Splatfest. What? No! This is truly the darkest timeline. Way to go, team. I'm proud of you. So are you going to go back in time and switch teams? Now, I'm proud of Team Time Travel. And I'm not going to give up on developing my time travel powers. I just need more practice. Yeah, sure. Oh, I feel something. I mean, I felt something. See? Look at the clock. It's a minute later. Sure. If you're participating in the Splatfest, your prize is waiting for you in the square. So yeah, I already know what I'm going to do for the duration of this episode. So, so yeah, I'll see you guys once we get started. Alright, here we are at Samurun. I'm going to be playing on my Octoling account, and also, speaking of my Octo account, I decided to switch this account to gender. So now this one's a female. And we all got all mystery weapons. My first is the Grisco, brother. Oh, snap, nice. I thought it was the regular Barella, but okay, I'll take the Grisco. Alright, what do we got first? Get your lazy asses up here! Two monsters? Sure. Get one of those, man. Oh my god, don't die, don't die, don't die. Maybe I should have led him towards the basket, but it's cool. I just need one more and that's it. Huh, we could actually double that, but oh well. Support team time traveling. So yeah, I didn't get no snails for this account. Okay, I got the Nautilus, my favorite Splatling. Let's see what we got now. Grillers and the first motherfucker after me. Of course. There we go. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, what you got? Come on. Get your ass over here. You know what, let me bring him down here. And one of my favorite type of weapons. Excellent. Whoa! Ah! God damn it, these little bastards! I just realized I still got an egg on me. Oh boy. Okay, hold on, hold on. Oh, oh my god! I was trying to get ready to use my special, but apparently I can't do it when I got shit coming at me. And no one apparently doesn't want to take out these little bastards. That's what's really killing those more than the grillers. Alright, try Slosher. Vaughn got the Explosher. Hope someone knows how to use that thing. I guess not. Miss. Ooh, that was a shitty aim. Oh, for God's sake. Oh my god, come on. Alright, at least we won. Hey, that could have been useful a long time ago, dumbass. I didn't get no saves, but that's whatever. Alright, here we go again. Squeezer. Someone got my inkbrush. Lucky bastard. Well, I was waiting patiently, but I guess some people don't want to wait. Huh. Where are they coming from now? Oh. Well, let me get these eggs in before I worry about that. Whoa! Bitch! Okay, here comes Steel Eel. He's targeting me, I hope so. Hope he comes towards me. Yeah, he's coming towards me. I'm the only one up here, so come on. Ah, I didn't have enough speed. Where's Cole? Get over here, dumbass. I don't know where you're going. Two people got the flames a roll. Interesting. Ah! Hey, I'm off. Did two people get... Oh, for a second, I'm about to say, did two people get eaten by the same bastard? Woo, boy! Ow. Ah! Oh, barely made that. I had to retreat. That was way too much shit. E-leader scope, okay? Could have just been without the damn scope. Alright, what do we got? Nothing's coming, I don't know what. Oh. Wait, why was he targeting me? I was closer towards that thing. Dickhead. Ah! Explosion must mess me up. All right, let me get rid of you. Ah! At this point, it's all I can do is keep my damn distance. Well, at least this time I didn't die. I couldn't really do much on wave 3. I mean, I'm using a sniper. Not only a sniper, it's a scope, too. So, what can you blame me? All right, Marooner's Bay once again. Flash Blaster, huh? And we got Low Tide. Oh, so I got my brush again. Well, at least I was able to get one of my favorite weapons, the Nautilus. And that person using a Hydra, good luck. You're really better off keeping your distance, bro. Thank you. Ow. Ah, I'm out of aim. Damn it! Oh well, we already made it. It's good enough. Okay, Rapid Blaster. What, are you gonna give me all blasters from here on out? Sure, if you're gonna give me a blaster, at least give me a Luna Blaster. Y'all know I'm really better off with short-range weapons, so... Especially with my shitty aim. Ah! God damn it, what's with all these stingrays? Ah, fuck it, I'll go take him out. Damn! No one else, never wanna take out shit. Alright, Grisco brother. I won't say a blaster. You know, I don't even know why I yelled that. I'm like, pretty much no shit. Of course they're gonna come from this way. They only come from one direction. Woo, boy! Thank you. Whoa! Oh crap, that was close. Ow! Dickhead. That miss? Whoa! No, bitch. For a second, I thought I missed. We barely made wave two. Alright, here we go again. Splosher, huh? Oh, of course it's gotta be fall. Oh, let me check over here. Anything? I see a couple guys. I don't see no boss. Ooh! Almost didn't see that. Man, it'd be a lot better if we can lead him up towards the basket. Ah, whatever. Whew! That was close. Nautilus H3. This one with the long nose. She's got better range, but it shoots slower. A bit slower. Whoa! Sorry. Oh my god! All those fucking fucking rain clouds. Okay, this dude over here gotta go. He's annoying. Ah, of course. Oh lord, a Hydra Splat Lane? Alright, fine. This is not one of my favorite weapons for this mode, but okay. I guess I just gotta keep my distance. If I had a dollar every time it lands in the middle... Okay, really? Two and one, one charge. How about that? We were able to kill all the bosses. How about that? Alright, once again, Salmon Run, Marooner's Bay. The Tenth Umbrella, okay, fine. Okay, I was gonna turn the bastard around, but okay. Alright, Grisco Brella. And once again, someone got my goddamn paintbrush. Come on, give me my one of my favorite weapons. Well, they did once, but still. Whoops. I don't think none of those missiles were mine anyway, so... kind of pointless to use your special when the time was up, and it was only wave 2. Alright, Grisco weapon again. Oh, low tide. Oh boy, take that bastard out. I'm the first target. Anything else for me to shoot besides the moss? Uh-oh! Oh, man! Come on! Come on! Oh, you're not after me? F you. Okay. Looks like somebody's rage quit. Love going the whole way without dying. And I got my 400 back. Alright, so... one more and I should be done. Alright, here we go again. This should be the last time for me. Nautilus 8L3. It's short range and it shoots faster. Moss. Whoa! Okay, time to go. Time to move. I saw missiles coming. I'm like, nope. Come on. Whoa! Bitch, no! Get up here! Damn! Elite scope again, okay? Once again, could have just gave me this without the damn scope? Fine. Pretty sure I'm that bitch's first target. Nope, no, not me. Whoa, two boss? This is only wave two and he wants 20 eggs. What the hell? Thank you. Alright, final way. What do I get? 0.52 gal. Okay. At least you get me the one that shoots faster. And so I got my octobrush! God damn it! Oh god, we're not even halfway. There's a bunch of eggs up here. Whoa! my god! I did not think we were gonna make that. So how about that? I went the whole way without failing. I was just about to say, not too many of us die. But, oh well. Huh, Danny's on the luck, so how about that? So, let's go get my bonus for this account. Let's see, what do I get? Whoa, 37. Oh, snap, I got a lot. Anyway. Oh, nice. I need those special charge up. All right, I already have this on my main account. I'll take the chomp. Got a lot of chunks out of this. Alright, and I'll say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from Mayfury 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. Congrats to Team Teleportation once again, and GG to you guys, to my friends and my girlfriend, Tabby, Scott, and Omega. Let me straighten that out. My girlfriend, Tabby, and my two friends, Scott and Omega. So yeah, GG's, and see you guys next episode, whenever that'll be. It'll probably be another weapon showcase, so yeah, see you then. Later!